It was python versus alligator, and a Lakeland man caught it all on camera. You see it there. We have ABC Action News reporter Andrea Lyon found out it's a problem all Floridians should be worried about.
I think that little gator's done.
It's a fight no one is winning.
It's a good sized snake, too.
Pythons taking over.
Gator's still alive.
They're eating everything they come across.
Jack Hubbard saw it firsthand.
Just an ecological disaster down there because of it.
Well, it was a first-time trip and a way to combat his fear.
So you're afraid of snakes?
Yes.
No way.
Yeah, it started as a childhood fear.
Turned into a passion for saving the Everglades.
We didn't get very far out of the truck when we realized what it was.
Mike Kimmel,
you wanna wrestle with
the snake? In this video Jack took, is a python hunter.
That the snake had, that he'd had a small alligator, and Mike went up and was able to rescue that alligator from the python.
Capturing, killing, and getting paid to do it. The third gator Kimmel has saved just this year. Pythons causing bigger game to go hungry, searching anywhere for food.
So not only are the snakes on the move, the panthers, the coyotes, the bobcats, they're all moving out into more residential areas.
If it's a small child or something like that, that's definitely a concern.
Since the python elimination program started in 2017, $200,000 has been handed over to hunters. 1,075 have been captured and killed.
I got you, buddy. Hold on.
A snake like this worth about $150. Andrea Lyon, ABC Action News.